What's going on, guys? Lukey Duke here, and today, series 2, I think, of Manchester City Career Mode, and series 2, episode 2, yeah. We get an offer from Sevilla, I'll reject that, and also we get an offer from Arsenal, for Muller. Two really good clubs. Yaya Toure has his suspension over. We go and make an offer for Boateng because obviously Mangala is in my obviously spot because Otamendi's left. So I think I might offer. Who is it again? Yeah, it's Pjanic. But we lower it down to £20 million plus Pjanic. They want £84 million. That's not happening. I haven't even got the final even offer. But this is the team, what it looks like. But I do actually go and change the formation up. Got Lloris in goal. He's a really good player. You can just have a look at the subs. But before we go into this game, I'm going to change the formation up. Three at the back still, because that's how I can get in. I can fit my players in. Both for Cam. So we have Muller in the Cam position. That's good. Aguero and Lewandowski, so good. They're in really good form. And we go into this game. Winning this match, I should say, because I'm doing a press. I already know, so I'm 4-0, I think it is. So we go in, try and train Ronaldo up for some reason, but it's like the, obviously it's like the training, it's not a drill, obviously. Good save by a keeper. That was supposed to be a chip, by the way. I meant to chip then, but he obviously saves it there as well. And we go start the game after this shot.
Hi there, I'm Martin Tyler. With me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
And today, it's Manchester City against Watford. Manchester City's lineup today. Yeah.
Jasenowski scores 2.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
It's quite a good goal that was. I don't know if you could hear the audio because I had the music going. Quite good music. But like I said, I was 4-0.
West Bromwich Albion had missed the penalty. That's what he was telling us
Ronaldo
about. Simple save from an ambitious effort.
Keeper saves. And then I paused the game. Just have a look at my, if anybody's tired. Because it's the 33rd minute. They just easily give it away.
Nothing wrong with that tackle.
In fact,
it was a terrific effort. He had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper.
Wins the header. He basically up there. That's a weak shot again.
Comfortable save for Kostel Pantelimon. It is Manchester City that all the other teams are looking up at. They are top dog at the moment.
I think they're enjoying it in many ways. It can be a burden, but not for these players out there.
And Joyner,
that is a fantastic goal.
4-0 to Man City at home. 4-0. What a scoreline.
Manchester City moving into what should be, Alan, an unassailable lead.
I would have thought so, barring any catastrophic errors. They're there.
He should have blocked it.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. Alan McInally has got a goal to tell us about from the Boleyn ground.
It's a goal for West Ham United. 42 minutes played. 1-1.
Cheers, Alan.
Here's our...
Girardo.
Here's our...
He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. Trying to open up the defence with that through ball. The defence wouldn't be opened up, though.
What's their name?
Very good. Intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
He goes up front.
So there we are, half time.
But it doesn't work. And I do say,
it's Manchester City looking to extend this run of excellent home results. They lead at half time.
Yeah, more than comfortable, Martin, isn't it? And it'd be a huge shock if the visitors came back now.
So that is the place to be full time. I don't make any subs, I don't think. Yeah, I don't make any subs.
Sometimes it's hard for a team with so much of an advantage going into the second half to really focus on the second 45 minutes. But we'll see how this team does with such a strong position in the game.
Aguero tries to pass it and doesn't get it.
Ganso.
And they get it really good, basically. Well, they tried to counter-attack us. Obviously, it doesn't work.
That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper.
I'm not going to talk anymore, so obviously I can cut some, I can put some more music on, so yeah.
As for Jerome Boateng, there's a bit of speculation about...
Here we go.
from Middlesbrough.
It's the second goal for Manchester United. It's been scored by Marouane.
He's got his shot off now.
Relieved. He's a player that likes to get his foot on the ball to dictate the tempo, but never got close to doing that here.
Yes, so I hope you enjoyed this video. We haven't got to it yet, but it's only 18th minute.
Here.
Like I said, there's no money. There's no money goals.
If you
wanted to end this video now,
you can because
you can watch it at the end. But thanks for watching this video, guys. And yeah. Hope to see you in the next one, which is probably going to be
series 2, episode 3. Can bring us up today.
And also, I think if you
couldn't keep it down.
If you don't know why. So yeah, if you like this video, smash this like button, subscribe down below.
He's trying to jostle the opponent up his stride.
My earpiece just fell out then.
It was a goal for Chelsea.
Down below.
We were hearing from Alan McAnally earlier.
Comment if you need to.
It's a goal from the penalty spot.